Hey guys, it's CrazyGamerL3 here with another YouTube video. Today we're playing Hawken. Don't know what this is pretty much based off the movie that was launched in 2012. It's pretty much like a robot game, like World of Tanks, but just robots. So you get scouts, you get assaults, you get defense, and yeah, you get loads of other things, snipers and other stuff on here as well. And support roles as well. Let's jump into it. So I'm gonna mute all these guys, everyone. Alright, okay, let's go. Let's attack this guy. This is pretty much the game. Then little orange bars right next to my crosshair are the overheating section. So if they go all the way up, my guns will overheat and I'll be locked out of my gun systems. You can get abilities as well, like this. That's like a shield ability. My teammates are really bad. This team is actually really bad, you guys. Just keep that in mind. This is a really bad team we're playing with. Really bad team we're playing with. They're not working together or anything. Mission success. That is really bad. Got put into a game where it's nearly over. That's bullshit. That's what I don't like about this game, guys. You get put with games that are almost over. There's really no point of playing. There's no point. What did I get out of that? Nothing. See that? Got nothing. I only got 153 XP and 56 money then. So we're gonna jump to another game. So this game's like fast paced action. You can also repair your thing like I was doing. You hold down circle, get somewhere safe and hold down circle to repair. That'll put your health up. You can go out and attack again. You do have unlimited ammo, so don't worry about your ammo supply. There is unlimited ammo. So let's jump into another game. You always get one idiot that doesn't ready up, like always. If you enjoy, please leave me a like and subscribe, that'd be awesome. So right here are all my little machines that I've got at the moment. That's the first one you get. That's not that, it's terrible. Then you get an assault, then I've got he's a scout kind of thing, then this is a defense, then this is what I use normally. So, alright, let's go. Oh. Alright. What I normally do is stick around with all the other guys. I do, with my defense bot right here, this is only like the first gen one, it's not really that good. Could put a turret down like that. That's what happens if your weapons overheat. It's really bad. They kill him. See that guy? He came in and took my kill. I weakened all of them. My turret actually nearly killed them all. So this ain't the best defense bot in the game. This is like one of the first gen ones, so it's not very good. It's like a model of it. so it's not really that developed. The other most developed ones are later on in the game, you just need to unlock them. Let's get out of there. That fuel thing that's going down, that allows me to do these attacks and that. We really need to repair. You're going, while my health is going down so fast, it's because I'm going against like heavy hitters at the moment. If this was like one of the better defense drones, or one of the better ones, I'd be set. Because my health would barely go down. But the better ones are super expensive. You need to do a lot of grinding towards them, though. You need to be careful, though, because your Hellfire missiles can deal damage to you. Look, I've got another horrible team. What they've done is they've just switched the spawns around without telling me. And I've just died. That's because of my team right there, guys. Not because of me, that's because of my team. They've switched the spawns without telling me. Because they're fucking idiots on this team. That's what I don't like about this game. You just get nothing but fucking French twats on this game. Or fucking German twats. That's what I don't like. I hate the Germans and I hate the French, just so you know. I hate both of them. Both of that. Most of the people in their country are fucking assholes anyway. Or they're the complete arse. They're like complete utter twats in the gaming industry. Most of their players are. Can that guy let my freaking drone kill him? Jeez. The guy gets right in front of my little turret. So my turret doesn't kill him. It's a load of BS. These players just don't look where they're going. It's another thing that really irritates me about this game. Man of idiots you get on here. Let's pick that up. This is a heavy turret, if you don't know what this is. That turret right there, what I placed down, is like a heavy hitter. That's like a missile turret. It does a lot of damage. Alright. We're coming up to nearly 8 minutes on this video. That's my one there. A little pink one. They only came first because they're like full on that DPS kind of thing. I'm like a tank. That's only why they came top. And they were also nicking people's kills. People. So. Alright, what I'm going to do is I'm going to leave the match. There's no point in me being on there. And Sony really, really needs to upgrade the capture card in the console. From 15 minutes to an hour. Or from 15 minutes to 30 minutes or something. They really need to upgrade it. It's rubbish. Who wants to record a video for 15 minutes on a PS4 game? Like, seriously. Don't know what Sony were thinking about that. It just shows you they don't know how to make a games console. Alright. So, we go to mechs. This is like the career path. This is like all the little paths we can go on. If you go to grid, go up here to grid. These are every single thing in the game. That's in the game at the moment. So, there's loads of things there. I wanted to go for this Rocketeer person. She looks insane. Because he has like freaking, he has turrets and he also has a Hellfire missile cannon. at the moment, we have this guy here. That's what who we have at the moment. We're going towards this guy, or to this guy at the moment, so maybe this guy. Alright, so if you enjoyed, please leave me a like and subscribe. I'm going to end this video right here because it's nearly to 15 minutes. If I go over 15 minutes, it will start deleting the video. So, if you want more gameplay of this, just leave it down in the comments. Leave me a like if you want more gameplay of it. But I doubt there will be more gameplay because of No Man's Sky in a couple of days. Literally, it comes out on the 10th, so it's Saturday right now. It's the 6th of August right now, meaning on Wednesday, No Man's Sky will be out next week, so I don't know if I'll be playing this as much, so keep that in mind. And yeah, see you in the next video.